types of families. Families are of two types. Small family. A small family has only parents and children. Most of the families in cities are small families. A small family is also called a nuclear family. Big family. In a big family, grandparents, parents, uncles, aunts, and cousins all live together in the same house. A big family is also called a joint family. Did you know? Sometimes children live with only their father or their mother. Such families are called single parent families.